Hand, foot, and mouth disease outbreaks occur in every corner of the world. In the U.S., HFMD occurs almost exclusively in daycare centers and elementary schools among children, likely due to the lack of hand washing, combined with the child's habit of putting things in their mouth that are shared with other children. However, recent outbreaks have been reported at several large U.S. universities, with 129 cases reported at Johns Hopkins University's Homewood campus. While the possibility that the current widespread outbreak has been caused by a variation of the enterovirus genus that students were not exposed to as children, environmental and behavioral causes are more likely. College students routinely share equipment, facilities, and other resources that are challenging to clean and disinfect through conventional methods, underscoring the need to switch to advanced disinfection practices, including the implementation of electrostatic disinfection appliances. For more information, contact us today.